power, elegance, charisma. Captured and refined in a characteristically sensual masculine scent, bearing a brand name that has had a long illustrious history and yet has evolved with tastes and preferences of the modern man, this is Aigner. In the Philippines, Aigner is bringing its name towards greater heights of prominence with the recent launch of its newest addition to their fragrance collection, the Aigner Man 2. In a grand event held last December 13, 2007 at Asia's biggest mall, the SM Mall of Asia. Live music by the great Grupo Tribale signaled the start of the event. The imitable Johnny Litton and the desirable Amanda Griffin were the event's able hosts, warming up the crowd with charm and wit.
It is my great, great pleasure to present to you the ever beautiful Miss Amanda Griffin. Guten Abend, Freunde von Aigner. Deutschland's best fragrance for men. Power, elegance, charisma.
The dashing Mr. Robert Sun delivered the opening remarks.
Today, we are more than excited to help their new creation, which will surely be a hit to the classic modern man as it exhilarates power, elegance, and charisma. For almost 6 years of partnering with Prestige Brands Philippines, we have jointly grew the fragrance category and helped our customers enjoy life by looking good and smelling great.
In a debate between the hosts on what type of man Amanda Griffin considered ideal, the Aigner man slowly revealed himself. Enrico de Maria, a classic modern man who's strong, charismatic, experienced, confident, in touch with the world, while at the same time sensitive and in every way a gentleman. It's no wonder why Aigner Parfums chose him to represent its latest perfume. Adding shimmer to an already glitzy affair, the hosts called in Mr. Freddy Pais, Export Director of Aigner Parfums International.
First of all, thank you very much for coming. I'm very impressed, very nervous to see so many people. Nevertheless, I'm enjoying tremendously to be in Philippines, in Manila, for the first time such a mega event done by my friend Vinod Adlani.
Mr. Vinod Adlani, Managing Director of Prestige Group of Companies. Mr. Marcus Chan, First Secretary of Cultural Affairs of the Embassy of Germany, and to ring the bell and signal the formal unveiling of the magnificent new fragrance, the Aigner Man 2. Together with Ms. Jerry Sia of Watson's Personal Care Stores, Ms. Winnie Shao of Prestige Group of Companies, and Mr. Freddy Pais raised a toast to the brand's inevitable success.
Air Pais! Danke schön, danke schön, meine Herr, danke schön.
Industry partners and media lent their full support to the momentous event.
We are being covered by 3 television channels, 4 major newspapers, and the newly appointed editor-in-chief of Lifestyle Asia, Ana Sorbapeña, is with us.
Among those who graced the occasion were Tania Juliano and Johanna Chua, ABS-CBN's Ernie Lopez, Lifestyle Asia Magazine's Ana Sorbapeña, People Asia Magazine's John Vicente, Manila Bulletin's Marby Go, Manila Bulletin Wedding's Aurelio Texano, Sense and Style Magazine's A.A. Patawaran, and Hector Reyes. The who's who of Manila's high society, members of the German Club, officers of the German Embassy, and those of German community in the Philippines were also in attendance. Business World High Life's Mira Gloria, truly. This event can boast of having one of the most successful turnouts in the history of the Philippines fragrance industry.